ESPN Fantasy's Mike Clay will break down the fantasy impact of each skill position pick from the first round of the 2019 NFL Draft. Check back throughout Thursday night for his latest reactions. Number 1, QB Kyler Murray to Arizona Cardinals. Arizona hired a new coaching staff this offseason, and now they have a new quarterback. With Murray likely to be under center come week 1, Arizona now figures to trade 2018 first-round pick Josh Rosen over the next 24 hours. Murray is easily the best quarterback in the draft and immediately adds a new dimension to coach Cliff Kingsbury's offense. The Oklahoma product is extremely undersized, 5'10", 207 pounds, but exceptionally efficient with his arm and highly productive with his legs. Last season, Murray paced combined invitees in yards per pass attempt, 11.6, yards per completion, 16.8, FBS QB rating, 199, total QBR, 96, first down rate, 48%, third down conversion rate, 54%, and yards per carry, 7.2. Murray threw 42 touchdowns to 7 interceptions while adding 1,001 rushing yards and 12 rushing TDs. Murray, who was also drafted by the Oakland Athletics, is a superb athlete and one of the youngest quarterbacks in the class. He turns 22 in August. Murray's combination of passing efficiency and playmaking ability with his legs supplies him with a massive fantasy ceiling. Though rookies are often hard to trust in fantasy, Murray could be an exception. Consider that there have been 3 top 10 and 6 top 14 fantasy seasons by rookie quarterbacks over the past decade. They belonged to Cam Newton, Robert Griffin III, Dak Prescott, Andrew Luck, Russell Wilson and Jameis Winston. Each of them added significant points with their legs and rushed for 4 or more touchdowns. Murray should be viewed as a QB2 with back-end QB1 upside and is worth a late-round pick in your draft. Initial rookie season projection, 15 starts, 305 of 491, 3,531 yards, 20 TDs, 14 INTs, 89 carries, 491 yards, 3 TDs and 0.6 QB Daniel Jones to New York Giants. The Giants have found their eventual replacement for Eli Manning in the 6'5", 221-pound Jones. The Duke product has a solid arm and makes his hay in the short to intermediate area of the field. Jones' numbers were far from impressive last season. He was off target on a prospect best 9.4% of his throws, but his average depth of throw was only 8.1 yards, and his 6.8 yards per attempt was better than only that of Mississippi State's Nick Fitzgerald. Jones did deal with a ton of drops, but his weak efficiency and struggles throwing the deep ball are red flags. Jones is a good athlete who will add some value at the pro level with his legs. Manning will be the team's starter as long as he's healthy and the Giants are competitive this season, but Jones figures to get a few starts late in the season. He is a fantasy option only in Dynasty. Initial rookie season projection, 3 starts, 57 of 98, 646 yards, 3 TDs, 3 INTs, 12 carries, 54 yards, no. 8 to TJ Hawkinson to Detroit Lions. The Eric Ebron experiment didn't work out for Detroit in 2014, but the Lions will give tight end another shot with a first-round draft pick. Hawkinson joins free agent signing Jesse James on the Lions' depth chart. Overshadowed by teammate Noah Fant heading into the 2018 season, it didn't take Hawkinson long to take over as Iowa's top receiving tight end. Hawkinson is a terrific pass catcher and good blocker who has drawn comparisons to Travis Kelce, Rob Gronkowski and even former Hawkeye George Kittle. Hawkinson is a superb athlete with a good size, 6'5", 251 pounds, and toughness. He crushed it at the combine, placing near the top of the position in all but the bench press. Hawkinson has every down tight end written all over him, but, as usual for rookie tight ends, he figures to learn the ropes in 2019 before emerging as a fantasy threat in 2020. Consider that only one tight end has posted a top 10 fantasy campaign in the past decade, Evan Engram, and only 4 have managed a top 15 season, Gronkowski, Aaron Hernandez, Tim Wright. Hawkinson doesn't need to be on your radar in 10-team leagues in 2019. Initial rookie season projection, 65 targets, 43 receptions, 493 yards, 3 TDs.